The number of South Africans who are infected with the coronavirus now stands at 554. The latest stats were released by Minister Zweli Mkhize earlier today.
I indicated that 554 new cases have been recorded overnight, and this is the results from as of 2300 last night.
The lockdown announced by President Cyril Ramaphosa that will start on Thursday midnight has a lot of South Africans asking questions still, and this are some of their questions. We're going to start first by a question by Sku, who asked, anyone with a knowledge of how the public transport will operate during the 21 days lockdown? And on a lighter note, South Africans are also asking, which movie series do you recommend for the 21-day lock? Question mark. And that is by Lee Kwan there on Twitter. If you have answers to any of these questions by your fellow South Africans, please don't forget to comment below, like and retweet this video and share it with your friends. My name is Nao Mutlong. Until the next update, this is Social Media Review. Bye.